What's Hambone doing, Heath? You gonna share some more water with him? Man, even with the light on, it's dark in here. Yeah. You calling the bunnies? Zeke is behind you. Hey, don't chew on the couch.
He wasn't. He was sniffing it though.
Where's number four? Oh.
Over there.
I really think Hambone was thirsty. You're gonna spill that water in the floor, dummy. Heath, what do you think?
Zeke and Hambone share a bowl of water?
No, Zeke just wants to run around. Why are you putting food in Hambone's water, huh?
So Hambone can go after it, of course.
Okay, Heath, that's enough. I do believe Hambone was completely parched. You sharing the water? My chicken's gonna explode in a minute.
Hey, be nice.
Be nice to Hambone. Didn't take him long to run off. What are you doing? Man, we have Zeke eating a piece of toast. You excited?
He's rabbit food.
He must smell good because that one rabbit keeps sniffing at him. What is that thing? What, you want to go back inside your box? Wow, my legs are filthy. He doesn't want to be held right now.
Is that good water? My little bunny?
Does it have a little tent of rabbit food in it now?
A little alfalfa.
Is it good water?
Chew on my shoe. Where's Zeke? Zeke? Where's my boy? Yeah. I'm bad at him, Bone.
Hambone wants some more water. He's slinging water over here on me when he does that. I see two, three under the dump truck there.
One went back over there.
Oh. What's up, Hambone? Heath, tell the camera bye. Heath. Bye-bye.